how do you go about scouting them? Because it's not just what you see, right?
I'm probably watching around the ball, away from the ball, etc. And, you know, that's why, as a habit sometimes, I would go early to games and watch the warm-ups. And you see personality traits, character traits of people in warm-ups. You see who's the first one onto the field, you see who's the last one onto the field. It's stuff which you don't see in a game.